The Department of Budget and Management has released 5.2 billion pesos to cover the one-a-month requirement of the targeted cash transfer program of the Department of Social Welfare and Development. According to the agency, Budget Secretary Amena Pangandaman has approved the release of the Special Allotment Release Order amounting to 5.2 billion pesos to the DSWD. The DBM said this was charged against the unprogrammed appropriation. It added that the amount released seeks to cover parts of the third tranche of the TCT program, benefiting around 9.8 million identified beneficiaries. The TCT program grants unconditional cash transfers of 500 pesos per month to the most affected households for 6 months to mitigate the effects of the increase in the prices of fuel and other non-fuel commodities on vulnerable populations. In a statement, Secretary Pangandaman said that the DBM fully supports these projects and programs and will do everything they can to provide social assistance to fellow kababayans.